Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do this look with braided buns. So cute, so keep on watching. So to begin with, we are gonna section our hair in two parts and keep the back of the hair back so you can braid the front. So you start with three little sections to Dutch braid your hair backwards. So just take your time and do it as fine as possible. Just do your best. So you braid it and take a little piece with you every time. So, to secure the braid, you are just gonna take a little translucent hairband and secure it. And we are gonna leave it at the top of our heads, just so where the buns are gonna be. So, we will do exactly the same on the other side. Take three pieces and start Dutch braiding from the front. So now we got both of them, and just brush up the hair, the rest of the hair, to where you want your bun to be, and secure it all with the braid in with a hair tie or hairband, so it is all secure like so. Yay! And secure. So next up, I'm going to take a Got to Be Matte for Mess texturizing hairspray, just to get some texture into the hair, so we can work with it a bit better. And yeah, this is basically what we are going to do. We are going to twist the hair into a bun and just mold it around as you want it, and then take the translucent hair tie and secure it. And if you need more securing, then take some hairpins and just get that bun down so it's there and don't fly away. And just mold your bun as you want it. Now, once again, twist your hair into a bun and secure it with a hair tie. And the hairpins to just have that bun sitting there and staying there. And tuck it and twist it and do all the things you need. So I'm just securing a bit more with the same texturizing hairspray. And just molding it so they look similar, as much alike as possible. Super. So just take down your baby hairs and then you're good to go. So this is the final look. I hope you guys liked this tutorial, and yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye!